Okay, we're just going around it now. Just going around. Keep going. I'll just keep going, and I'll tell you if it flexes or not. The drive wheel is on it now, and it just flexes down a touch, but it only flexed about a mil and a half. Let me see what it does on this one. Yeah, it flexes down, but that's not bad. It only flexed the first one, only flexed down enough for the turntable base to support itself. That's it there, that's fine. That doesn't seem to flex anywhere near enough as the other one.